So today we are working on the final preparations for the cutting site for the 2014 Capitol Christmas tree. At the site, we have to bring in a giant trailer that's over 80 feet long. We also have to bring in two cranes as well that'll be used when the tree is actually cut.